If you get a King James edition from the American Bible Society, and you do a little collation, as I did in Romans chapter 1, I found that the American Bible Society had changed the King James Bible in 13 places in Romans chapter 1. The American Bible Society changing the King James Bible and putting King James on the cover. So there were changes of spelling, changes of punctuation,